So, having discussed the accounting concepts, let us move on to the accounting conventions. Basically, we are going to discuss the four important accounting conventions, that is convention of disclosure, convention of materiality, convention of conservatism, convention of consistency. Now, what is convention of disclosure? According to this principle, one of the function of the accounting personnel is to ensure they reveal all the important accounting information to all interested parties with all evidences, etc. So, it ensures various you can say benefits to from government point of view, from investors point of view, or the organizations which deal with the business. As such, it helps also the business or such organizations to take decisions effectively. Now, next is materiality. Now, in generation of accounting information, we have some information which is relatively more important and some information which is insignificant. Although it is important to record every information which affects profitability or financial position, sometimes the cost of recording or maintaining or generating some information which is of insignificant, which involves insignificant amounts, is costlier. In such a case, we need not attribute great importance in generating or what you can say recordings of such information. However, it should be recorded, and the cost of benefit of recording or processing or maintaining it should not exceed the revenue that is derived from it or benefit that is derived from it. So, it states that only that information or only your care has to be ensured or great deal has to be spent in recording that information which is very significant, and care has to be very, you have to be very careful while treating the information which is very significant. Now, convention of what we say conservatism or principle of conservatism. It is based on a traditional approach that it is you have to take care of your future. That means we should, if you anticipate in future, there is a possibility of some payment, that is there is a possibility of some expense, or there is possibility of some loss. So, today you have earned some profit. So, and you foresee some loss in future, or you foresee some expenses in future. Based on this concept, or this concept guides you that from the profit earned now, keep aside some amount so that it can help you to take care of that future expense and also such future loss. So, the creation of depreciation, and that is setting aside of amount towards the assets, which we will learn later as depreciation, and provision for bad debts, that also you will learn later, etc., are some examples which are based on this principle of conservatism. Similarly, it states that if you anticipate any gain in future, which even though is sure, don't record such anticipated gain. So, that is what is your principle of conservatism states. That is, make a provision for all future expenses, but don't anticipate and record your gains. Now, coming to the last one, that is convention of consistency, or what we say principle of consistency. It states that if you are following some accounting procedure or a particular way of treating some accounting information or etc., then such procedure or treatment has to continue for some period of time. You cannot make frequent changes. So whenever you make some frequent changes, it will not help you to compare the information over a period of time. That is, your comparison will be useless in such case. For example, you were following one method of depreciation. There are several methods of depreciations what we follow, which you will learn later. Now, you have been following one method. 1 year you cannot follow one method, second year you cannot follow another, third year again come back to one. This principle states that while following some procedure, it should be consistently or repeatedly followed for some period of time before which you make a change. So, such change can be made only when the incurring of benefits will be more than the other way. Now, that is what is your convention of consistency states.